What uppers? This is You Made Roscoe, and I am Roscoe. I'm a friend to some, a bullseye to others. But we all make it through. Today's show, we're going to be doing a reaction to the song Silverado for Sale from the Dangerous Sessions by Morgan Wallen. And I've done a couple of reactions to this guy. I'm getting a playlist of mine on my homepage, and check that out, reaction shows. But he's been interesting. You know, he sounds good. He's got a very good singing voice. I've only had the chance to do just the maybe two of them or whatever it is. So I haven't had a chance to dive in there, you know, like I want to. But this is one of those rabbit holes that apparently I'll be going down, because I want to learn about any music, any good music that's out there, and as much about it as I can. So let's go ahead and kick this off, man. And did I say that stuff about subscribing to the channel and hitting the notification bell? If I haven't, do that, and then we can go ahead and start this.
Never thought I'd be calling you up today, taking out an app for this Chevrolet. There's a ring in the window just down the street. I want to marry her, she wants to marry me. Money's kind of tight, but love don't care. Me and this truck been everywhere, just need a little spot on the back page. Here's what I wanted to say. This truck will get the prettiest girl in town sitting right beside you when you ride around. It's got a
is this an ode to an ode to a car? You know, a lot of guys are in love with their vehicles. I was never one of those dudes. Let's keep it moving.
Pretty good radio if you wanna get her dancing down an older road. Spend a lot of Friday nights up under the stars. Get you where you need to go and it'll go too far. God knows all the stories it could tell. I got a Silverado for sale.
I can't say, you know, that I do like where this is going, you know, story-wise, you know, when he talks about just all the tales that this car could tell, you know what I mean, when he's trying to sell it, you know. And that's just like anything that we buy and we hold dear, you know. We make it all these memories with this particular thing, especially something like a car, you know. You drove to at your son, your daughter's graduation or something, or your own, you know, or got married in the car, or you had sex in the car, you know, all those kind of stuff. So I get it.
Don't you think there's a wild-eyed teenage kid working hard all summer just like I did? Saved up a couple thousand bucks. Got a girl that he's dying to go pick up. She'll steal his heart on that old Bentley. He'll want to lay the world right there at her feet. I can see him smiling ear to ear when he reads these words right here. This truck will get the prettiest girl in town sitting right beside you when you ride around. He's got a pretty good radio if you want to get her dancing down an older road.
I like this. This is nice to be like, man. It's got a real nice radio too, man. Like this Silverado is what's up. Buy this joint.
I spend a lot of Friday nights up under the stars. cars, get you where you need to go, and it'll go too far. God knows all the stories it could tell. I got a Silverado for sale. Hello. Yeah, I'm the guy.
Oh, man. If I ever revealed this to anybody already while on my show, I'm going to let y'all know right now, like, I am a huge, huge fan of anytime, you know, I guess this would just be the country equivalent of, like, you know, a slow R&B song or whatever. But, yeah, no, during this part of the song, when the dude started talking, is I love that part. So it's, he taking it back to the old school with that, like, the girl, I'm a cancer, what's your sign, all that good stuff. It's just funny. I love this stuff.
I got her all cleaned up, just come on by. This truck will get the prettiest girl in town, sitting right beside you when you ride around. It's got a pretty good radio if you want to get her dancing down in Older Road. Spend a lot of Friday nights up under the stars. Get you where you need to go, and it'll go too far.
If anybody knows who that guy that's singing with him, too, could they let me know in the comments? You know, I didn't realize he had help.
All God knows all the stories it could tell. I got a Silverado for sale. I got a Silverado for sale.
That was dope. That was Morgan Wallen with Silverado for Sale. And that was a very, very good tune. Like, I like that. The storytelling aspect of it, you know, was key, you know, for this song. You know, the fact that the whole thing is about a car he's going to sell, but, you know, as he's selling it to people, you know, he's letting them know of all the memories he's had with this car. And I think that's a good job, you know, to write a song, you know, about your car like that. I think that's dope. That was dope. So great job, Morgan Wallen. I enjoyed this, man. And a great suggestion. Danielle Lurie, I'm so sorry. I meant to shout you out at in it if I didn't, but Danielle Lurie, and I hope I'm saying that right, Lurie. Thank you. You know what I mean? I appreciate this. This was a good one. If you got any more suggestions, I'm right here. Let me know. You know, so I'm gonna get going. But before I do, please like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell, hit the share button, hit the playlist option, pick the one name reaction shows. You'll watch those shows, like those shows. Make sure you're not requesting anything that hasn't been reacted to, and we won't end up in a square circle wrestling each other for the Intercontinental title. You know, and I said the Intercontinental because I like that belt better. That was the belt that Rick Rude used to have. I was a big Rick Rude dude, but. Yeah, no, you'll be cool if you do that. Other than that, we should be all right. I'm going to leave. I'm going to say goodbye to you guys, and you guys have a great day, and I will see you again soon.